Now that's a rustic grandfather clock. There's wood-burned pictures in it and sticks with the bark on it. I gotta say, I've never seen a grandfather clock like this one. Kind of fun, kind of creative. I've seen a lot of clocks that are carved or worked out of wood. From a distance, I thought this was made out of bamboo or something. There's a lot of time in this wood burning. I used to do stuff like this with an old soldering iron. Those images are pretty fun. All in all, quite a conversation piece.